This owner wanted to see what his dog would do if he cut the treat in one small piece and a big one. The dog takes the big one, but actually brings it over to his little pig friend, pats him on the head, and then comes back for his share, showing him put others before himself.